Here is my first look and listen to 3 Delta 2 Echo Uniform from Rotuma Island. We are listening to them on 30 meters CW. Time is 0513 Zulu, which is 11:13 p.m. Central Standard Time. This is the same group, I think, that did TX6EU and VP6EU, and these guys are good. They usually have really good signals, and they have smart operators. There's only 4 of them, but they do a really good job. So if you guys are in there calling for them, hang with them. They'll put you in the log. This is a good group. And I'm impressed with their signal. A lot of QSB on it, but Rotuma in the Pacific is normally, the Pacific I should say, is normally a morning shot for me on 30 meters. I suspect if it was around 12 or 13 Z, their signal would be S8, S9. But the fact that they're coming in this well, very workable, here at 11 o'clock at night tells me these guys once again have set up good stations and will have good signals to many parts of the world. So give credit to these guys, they're good. 3 Delta 2 Echo Uniform from Rotuma Island here on 30 meters CW. I'm staying out of this. I have Rotuma 80 through 10, so I don't need them, so I'm just listening. Now, if they have a signal that good on 160, I will be in there calling, not taping. That I can assure you, because that's where I would need them, but not 80 through 10. I don't need them here. All right, that's a good time for me to QRX then too.